I would not react as diplomatic as Azerbaijan did, because it should not exist in the 21st century that some country is occupying another country's territory, and is actually stated in laws and international norms. And for 30 years, as we all know, Azerbaijan was trying to solve this conflict by diplomatic ways, and actually was, in my opinion, was doing it kind of successfully, because generations of brilliant Azerbaijani diplomats were trying to solve it. I do really appreciate the 30 years of effort, but unfortunately in this conflict only, you know, some military forces could help, as we can see it. As for me, this war is absolutely just for Azerbaijan.
Have you seen, like, in Pakistan is full supporting Azerbaijan, as because we really love Azerbaijan. If you see the history from the back and from so many years, that Karabakh comes into Azerbaijan, and there is like a proof from the most of international countries, people are seeing this. So I think it is for, and I wish that we get the back of Karabakh.
Hangi bir xarici ölkə, qonşu ölkə bizim ölkəmiz 20% torpaqlarını alsa, işğal eləsə, birinci sülhlə münasibətləri düzəlməyə çalışıyoruz. Olmadı, o zaman torpaqlarımıza geri almaya çalışacak.
Из Греции, студентка, учусь здесь уже четвертый год. Мы много всего слышали о войне, о том, что пережил азербайджанский народ. Остался без своих домов, без школы, пришлось уехать отсюда. Надеемся, что люди приедут сюда обратно, жизнь зародится.
So today I met with a person who was unfortunately unable and is still unable to go back to his home for 25 years. And that location is actually only 9 kilometers away from here. And it's sad that he's unable to go back to his home because it's occupied by Armenia. Today we actually went to see a village that was liberated from Armenian occupancy, and it was really great to see the country come together to rebuild what was destroyed previously.
Yes, this area has, this Karabakh region has the international resolutions under the United Nations Security Council. So according to those resolutions, Armenia should withdraw their forces unconditionally, because it belongs to Azerbaijan. So Azerbaijan has the right to have the Karabakh region.
I do believe that if this war ends in a just manner, so maybe a couple of weeks or even it would take more, it would be worth it, because no one and nothing would be compared to the territorial integrity, as we can see.
Most of international organizations in the world recognize this part as Azerbaijan territorial. And we too, we are supporting this idea also. So, as we believe, Karabakh is part of Azerbaijan.
When the fight started, I used to be afraid a little, but right now, I'm good. But about my opinion, I say I support Azerbaijan 100%. Also, I trust the Azerbaijan army will win the enemy. Karabakh is Azerbaijan.